Just make sure it's not a block, you guys. I have something to do in my past. Y'all see me in my YouTube channel. You guys know me personally, right? I had something to do with this ugly mess, ugly phone conversation. This is real ugly, everybody. So, yeah. I'm going to say this to everybody. I had something to do. If you want the phone, then mad for a reason. Why you did mad for a reason and you want the phone? You on the phone and you were there mad for a reason. Why is people there mad for a reason? You there mad for a reason. I want to talk about what I say. You need to help me out. And you, somebody knows you had something to do in your situation. You had a picture of my, and you put stories. I saw things. I don't know about this bullshit they talk about, all that internet shit they talk about. This person named Tati Nana, everybody. Me and Tati on the phone on WhatsApp today. She just called me on WhatsApp. Tati just called me on WhatsApp. She called me a bitch and on the phone. She called me a bitch. I don't know why she called me that. It hurt my feelings. I never heard Tati say call me a bitch. I never test her out. She test me out. She called me a B word. She called me a bitch. And how in the world you call me a bitch? Don't call me. I ain't no bitch. I ain't no hoe. I ain't no hoe. I ain't no bitch. If bitch means you, don't call me no bitch. I have feelings. People heard my feelings today. I heard a person call me a bitch. If you call me a bitch, don't call me no bitch. I ain't no bitch. I ain't no nobody. I have feelings. I had something to do with that situation. I don't play games. I don't test. I have feelings. And Tati knows that I had something to do. See, this is about I not want to be in a relationship. I like to be in a relationship. Tati needs to stop to call me. If the person couldn't call me no bitch, don't call me no bitch. Don't call me all that. I have feelings. And you know how I feel? I feel down right now. I mean, it hurt my feelings. I didn't even want to climb. I just don't did it about that situation. So, this video, I would not do an opinion, but I would not do a YouTube opinion. So yeah, I would not appreciate about that shit. People play my emotions. Just tell everybody, any female call me a bitch, I ain't no bitch, everybody. Don't call me that. It hurt my feelings. If you're watching, so dude you talking to, so guy named Benny you talking to, take the picture of him. I'm going to say this, everybody. I'm going to be out of the picture and say, I'm going to be focused myself. I need to focus. If you had something to do in that situation, you had something to do, that ugly mess, leave that shit alone. I'm going to tell her, I just hang up her face on WhatsApp. I tell her, don't call me, don't text me. I tell her, don't call me, don't contact me. It means don't contact me. It means don't call me. And you call me a bitch. And I ain't no bitch, Tati. Don't call me no bitch no more, Tati. And you keep calling me no bitch, don't call me that. That's real disrespectful. That's real. A bitch, don't call me that. Tupac say, avoid me, bitch. And I say, I leave you. I let you. You let me. Tati let me. I let her alone. Let her phone calls. I tell her, don't call me. I don't want to be a part of this. I need to do me. That's all I want to do with you two. So, yeah. I don't know what to say. Yes, this is so boo. So, yeah. So I'm just gonna tell everybody, and you knew this video, I'm gonna just leave the black emojis and pray for me. Hope you guys have a day. I'm gonna say this, I'm done this YouTube. I'm gonna tell everybody, looking forward to my new video. of Mochinjunge. I see that another time. This meal is not what I do with Pina. So I'm going to say this. I see that till Monday at 1 p.m. I'm going to do it this Mochinjunge. Y'all have a great day. And we ask you. I am Jonathan. Have a great day, you two. And happy Saturday. All right, I'm out.